start off, I'm wearing the striped jumper, which is from Lockers. And then for jewellery, I'm wearing this gold spiked bracelet, which is also from Lockers. And then I have my hand eye symbol necklace, which is from Accessorize. For trousers, I'm wearing these leggings from Topshop, and they're like sort of a worn out black colour, but you can't really see in this lighting, but you can further on in the video. For shoes, I'm wearing my grey Oxfords, which are also from Lockers. I have a couple of different options for bags. My first option is this little brown leather bag that I got when I was in Mallorca on holiday, and it's just really nice and simple to carry around. Next option is this suede brown bag from Lockers, and it's just if you want something a bit bigger. I love the material, it's like really nice and soft, and I love how the pockets at the front are both different. I think it gives it a really nice edge. My final option is, of course, my rucksack. How could I not include this in a video? It is like my most favourite bag ever, and I use it for school, so I just love it. My finished outfit, my Lockers profile will be linked in the down bar and all the description for the clothes. So I hope you've all enjoyed this video, and thank you for watching. Bye everyone.